When I was 5 years old, I was diagnosed with dysphasia. Even though I had help in school, I still got bullied for some reason. And I didn't tell anyone about it, not even my parents. Forgiveness takes a lot of time, work, and commitment.